plan on dying today?
Nope.
Then move it.
Up here. Boss! We got somebody up here!
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun up close. Not a lot of people could get past my boys. I give you that!
Let's get this over with. Where'd they go?
Blast that thing! Now! Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
Hey.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah, for a while anyway. We can at least move someplace. Listen, when we first met, you asked about the Minutemen. One thing you should know about us, we help out our friends. So here, for everything you've done, thank you.
What happens now?
For the longest time, Mama Murphy's had a vision of a place called Sanctuary. Some old neighborhood, but one we can make new again. Why don't you come with us? I could really use your help.
What would I need to do?
You'd need to stay strong like you've been. 'Cause there's more to your destiny. I've seen it. And I know your pain.
My destiny? What do you mean?
You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
Where is my son? Where is Sean?
Oh, I wish I knew, kid. I really do. But it's not like I can see your son. I can just feel his life force, his energy. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth, Diamond City, the biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The sight will paint a clearer picture.
No. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Ah, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the sight. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks.
Hi.
She knows about
it? We need to keep moving.
You mean she had one of her visions while
Don't
she
worry.
Was stoned out of her gourd?
I'll get these
and now
people
you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hold on. Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June, it's time to go.
Oh, okay.
Don't forget the price we paid to get this far. Let's move out. I'll take point. Stay close, everyone.
We're right behind you, boss.